So I think it's much made in heaven, because you know everything that we have built in 10 years in crypto matches very nicely the demands of you know AI projects and models. Obvious examples: we have decentralized computing, decentralized storage, encryption, segregated learning. With all of those concepts, we are able to build even a better decentralized AI, right? So this is really amazing intersection.